quite taste like the real thing, does it?
I've never eaten a real apple.
Well, how sad. Apples are a thing of beauty. If you want to talk about oppression, you should start in your own mess hall.
It's made of our shit, you know. That's the base material that we use in our replicators. We deconstruct it to the atomic level and then reform the atoms. It's pretty good for shit. And we don't have to commit atrocities for it.
Well, you're not being very diplomatic.
And you're wasting my time. Are we negotiating or not?
Fine. If the chain is to unite with the Federation, you need to send the message that our culture is fundamentally valid and ethical.
And how are we supposed to do that?
By acknowledging that capitalism is already happening within the Federation. When was the last time anyone from around here visited Deep Space 253?
A while.
87 years.
Not by choice.
It's way the hell out there. But DS-253 has been trading with an Emerald Chain mercantile for nearly a century. You need to sanction that trade. And you need to permit the chain to establish an embassy on the station. That will send a very powerful message.
Your mercantile exchanges, they traffic in goods that are used for enslavement. Some still have open slave markets.
And I have already submitted a charter amendment to our Congress outlawing slavery. And it has enough support to pass. I had to spend a lot of political capital, but it has the support of regular citizens.
In order for me to sell it to the president, you're gonna need to step away from the influence you're exerting on Quajon and the other 50 pre-war planets you've targeted.
You're asking very powerful people to give up huge amounts of income.
Why don't you explain it to them by hijacking one of their ships, kidnapping its crew, and using it to break through their shields?
Admiral.
Minister of Cyber.
Thank you. Some of your regulators decided to go for a spacewalk without their EV suits.
Maybe we should move things along.
What's this?
This is an armistice with terms that your president can sign off on. The Emerald Chain will desist from any so-called prime directive violations moving forward. And I commit to a 15-year systematic walk back from Quajon and any other worlds like it. Anything less than you are buying chaos, and you know it.
I'm gonna need a moment to read this.
Be my guest.